Last year's semi-finalist Kawempe Muslim has been eliminated by Amos College after a 1-1 normal time draw. The game was decided on penalties, with Frank Anyau's side sailing through with a 10-9 win. It's the first time in their history Kawempe is bowing out at an early stage and missing on the FIES automatic qualification. Elsewhere, Mokono Parents also reached the semi-finals after beating Ankole side Boni Konseli 5-3 on penalties after the two sides played to a 1-1 normal time draw. Defending champions Senoa made light work of Sacred Heart Gulu, beating them 2-0 in the first quarterfinal of the day, with Sylvia Kabene scoring both goals as Rings overcame Molila 3-2 on penalties after the two sides played to a 0-0 normal time draw. Amos will take on Mokono Parents while Senoa meets Rings in the semi-finals tomorrow before the finals on Monday. In hockey, Girlsborough Nyanji reached the finals after beating Gayaza High School 2-1 on spot kicks after the two sides played to a 0-0 normal time draw. Will tomorrow play against the winner between defending champions Kakungulu Memorial and Namagunga. In rugby, Girls Air Force was in the top seat to winning their second title in 2 years, as they lead the rest of the four teams with maximum points, having lost no game, while the awaited boys final between rivals Namiliango College and King's College Budo will be played in the afternoon. In basketball, boys defending champions Budo qualified for the quarterfinals after winning all their games in Group A and will be joined by Chiboli Seroma, Chagawa Kade and Saku. While in the girls category, St. Mary's Chitende also qualified alongside St. Noah, Nabi Sunsa and Nalia before the group games end on Sunday morning.